Okay, so now we're going after Cena's title. I'm still a heel. My fan is on in the background. It's not that warm, so I'm not gonna put it right next to me, so my audio is going to be a little better. Let me just make sure I have the sound on my let's go.
A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Oh shit, I didn't see what happened.
Please welcome my guest tonight.
Let's talk about Sting.
Were you intimidated by Sting's appearance tonight?
Oh, no.
Sting is really trying to make himself relevant again by showing up during my match, isn't he?
Sting,
stop it. The only thing you're doing is forcing your own retirement at my hands. Take your ball and go home.
There you have it.
Back to you, Cole.
I'm going to retire Sting. This is gonna be fun. Face of Shawn Michaels wannabe.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle.
This one is in the box. Right, this one's as good as over after that super kick.
covers.
I need that rope break specialty, dude. That looks so helpful.
Hey, what the hell?
Strategy, and that strategy is to steer clear of the zigzag. He's still down. Wow, he's still down after that. Now with complete control.
What? Shit, come on.
Fuck.